Hey, little fella. Whoa.
Oh, that's Squeaky. Be careful. He's vicious.
Why do you have a vicious lab mouse?
He was on sale.
Oh.
So, why have you come to see me? Soon, Squeaky. Soon.
What did Word Girl mean when she said she had the answer to the butcher's vicious attacks all along? Why was Professor Boxleitner talking to that vicious lab mouse? Is Captain Huggy Face really that chubby? Tune in next time and find out on another exciting install.
I'll be right back. Hey, buddy, can you make sure he doesn't press the holy cow, don't press this button?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, hey, thanks a lot.
Dr. Boxleitner, I think you're misunderstanding what I do here.
Oh, boy, this is going to sting.
Dr. Boxleitner?
Oh, hi, kids. Dr. Boxleitner is no more. I am now Dr. Two Brains.
Okay.
Yes, yes, more cheese. Good idea, second brain. cheese.
So as far as I'm concerned, you're hired. You really seem to know your cheese.
Professor Boxleitner, you're the one causing all this ruckus.
That's not my name anymore. Now I'm Dr. Two Brains. We shouldn't be doing this. Oh, what's the matter? Professor Goody Two Shoes doesn't want to take people's cheese? No, I don't. Well, too bad, because Dr. Batty Two Brains does.
Talking to yourself again, Doc?
I can't help it.
Come on, Doc, you can fight it.
Hello, Word Girl. Dr. Boxleitner can't come to the phone right now. Is there something I, Dr. Two Brains, can do for you?